Hello and welcome to Proxmox Tutorials. This video shows the highlights of the new major release. Proxmox Virtual Environment 8.0 is based on the latest Debian 12, codenamed Bookworm, combined with leading open source technologies for virtual environments. This includes a modern Linux kernel 6.2, Ceph 17.2, LXC5, Kemu 8.0, and OpenZFS 2.1.12. The installer can now gather all required information in a text-based user interface. This eliminates issues when launching the GTK-based graphical installer, which were sometimes observed on both very new and rather old hardware. There is a new default CPU type for virtual machines created via the web interface. The default type is now x86-64v2. It provides important extra features over the Kemu 64/KVM64 and improves performance of many computing operations. Proxmox Virtual Environment fully integrates Ceph Quincy. When installing Ceph via the web interface, or via the command line with pveceph install, you can now choose between the test, no subscription, and enterprise repository. The enterprise repository is the default. The synchronization of users and groups for LDAP-based realms can now be configured to run automatically at regular intervals. This simplifies management and removes a source for configuration errors and omissions compared to synchronizing the realm manually. Network resources defined for software-defined networking are now also available as objects in the access control subsystem of Proxmox VE. It is possible to grant fine-grained permissions for host network bridges and VNets to specific users and groups. Mappings between resources, such as PCI or USB devices and the nodes in a Proxmox VE cluster, can now be created and managed in the API and the web interface. VM guests can get such an abstract resource assigned, which can be matched with concrete resources on each node. This enables offline migrations for virtual machines with passed-through devices. Proxmox Virtual Environment 8.0 is available in all of our repositories. Just download the ISO and discover all new features. Thanks for watching.